The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods!
Born in a barrel of butcher knives and raised in a forest fire, I still have no idea what that means, but Woods told me to say it about him.
It sounds cool, too.
If you think it's cool, then I think it means the opposite.
Gaming personality, has a PhD, a great trombonist. I love Francesca.
Xavier Woods can really do anything.
Except win at GM mode.
Oh, Corey.
He's a two-time Hall of Famer ready to make a little noise.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds.
Think about what X-Pac brings to the equation. Lightning fast martial arts strikes, incredible high-flying attacks. X-Pac can do it all.
The first superstar to be a member of both the NWO and D-Generation.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off limits. This is going to be brutal. And I,
on the top, moved out of the way.
Nobody home. And able to beat Woods to the punch. Producing a trampling. Now that'll do some serious damage. And Woods saw it coming. And set up for something bad here. Yeah. Oh, strong impact! Oh, no. Stomped in the belly!
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Got the crossface applied. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Great reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And Woods saw it coming. Bad predicament right here. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
And X-Pac moves.
To the neck!
Neck breaker!
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Bang! No!
Ooh! One wicked attack after another.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. And he'll come back from under the apron. He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Xavier Woods with an epic win, and I think he just got the new high score.